Who's gonna win? 2021 Teen of Ancient Battles or 2022 Mega Teen of Pharaoh's God? Let's find out! Hi guys! Welcome to DKG, the King of Games YouTube channel. And for today's video, ito ang ating verse versus battle guys. Ang ating Mega Teen of Ancient Battles na 2021 o ang 2022 Mega Teen of Pharaoh's God. Sino kaya mananalo dito guys? Special shoutout ko na nga pala sa lahat ng fans ng YuGiOh TCG dyan, lalong lalo na sa group guys, yung isang bumubuo ng TCG PH group guys. Thank you so much. Speaking of shoutout, shoutout na din natin ang 2023 guys. Happy New Year sa inyong lahat. Oh my goodness, 2023 na. So which means, mas madami na namang lalabas na YuGiOh TCG products. And hopefully, mahabol natin yung mga unang lumabas ng 2022. Then let's proceed sa ating 2023 guys. Happy New Year sa inyong lahat. The King of Games, binabati kayo ng maligayang bagong taon guys. Without further ado, alamin na natin guys kung sino mananalo sa ating unang versus battle 2022 or 2021. Let's begin. Here we go guys, una muna natin buksan is 2021 Teen of Ancient Battles. Oh my goodness, sino kaya ang mananalo sa ating versus battle guys? Si 2021 or si 2020? Let's find out! Ito naman tayo kay Mega Teen of Pharaoh's God na 2022. Baka may masasuggest kayo na versus battle guys dyan ha. Pwede rin tayo sa booster box ipakakayanin natin. Don't forget to comment guys ha. Thank you so much. So bukas na din ang ating 2022 na Pharaoh's God. Oh my goodness. Sino ang magwawagi? Oh my goodness, anong nangyari? Sino ang magwawagi guys? Sino ang magwawagi? Tingnan natin muna yung pagkakaiba nung mega pack nila. Ano mas gusto nyo guys, yung ganito sa 2021 Teen of Ancient Battles or etong 2022 Teen of Pharaoh's God? Oh my goodness, ano ang gusto nyo guys? So dito muna tayo sa 2021 Teen of Ancient Battles. Oh my goodness, Happy New Year guys ha? Happy New Year, magingat guys, magingat palagi. Wow, amoy 2021 to guys. Amoy pandemic guys. De joke lang. Let's go guys, let's go. Resonator Command, Salamangreat Zebroid, Soldier Gaia the Fierce Knight, AI Love Fusion, Light Dragon at Ignister, Execution of the Contract, Warning Point, dito na tayo sa foil cards guys, Geonator Transverser, and Iria, the Water Charmer, Gentle, Adamancipator, Ryzen, Raptite, and Rabiel, Lord of Phantasms, ang ating Prismatic Secret Rare, Shimmering, Scrapper, Scrape, and Union Driver, Propinus, what? Adamancipator, Crystal, Blizzard, Infernity Doom, Goki, and Dogmatica Nation, that's pretty much it sa ating unang pack guys ng 2021 Mega Teen of Ancient Battles. E dito naman tayo sa 2022 Teen of Pharaoh's God. Sa ngayon na lamang si 2021 kasi wala pa tayong nakukuwang cards dito kay 2022. But let's find out sino mananalo. Hidden Springs of the Far East, Ice Jade Tinola, nakakagutom guys, Stairway to a Fabled Realm, B-Trooper Scale Bomber, Chronomaly Magella Globe, Eda the Sun Magician, Branded in Red guys, Ghost Mourner and Moonlit Shield, Loanderies and Empen. Wow, look at the artwork guys, napaka-cute ng mga penguin na to. Napaka-cute but deadly, silent but deadly guys. We got the Revived Sky God. Wow, binigyan na agad ng Sky God guys. The activation of this card or its effects cannot be negated, nor can its effect be negated. Special summon once live or the Sky Dragon from your graveyard. Then each player draws until they have 6 cards in their hand. You can banish this card from your graveyard. Place one monster reborn from your deck or graveyard on top of your deck. Then, if a Divine Beast monster is in your graveyard, draw one card. You can only use this effect of the Revived Sky God once per turn. Wow! Slurper the Sky Dragon! Blowanderis and Token. And Evil Twin, Trouble Sunny. Wow! Evil Twin and Trouble Sunny. Medyo lamang ata dito, guys, ang 2022 Mega Pharaoh's God. What? Mega Pharaoh's God? Angel Statue, Fabled Andrath, Wind Witch James, Gizmek Inaba, Bee Trooper, and Signet Cascade. Oh my goodness. Sino kaya ang mananalo sa ating unang versus battle? So, dito tayo ulit. Kay 2022 Mega Team o Pharaoh's God. Wow, amoy patapos na ang pandemic. 2022 na eh, amoy tapos na. We got Gunkan Suship, Heavy Bee Trooper Mighty Neptune, Bee Trooper Squad, Ice Jade Acti, Sacred Tree Beast Hyperiton, Flip Frozen, Despia, The Theater of the Branded, Book of Lunar Eclipse, ZW Pegasus Twin Saber, Dark Hannes, wow, Dark Hannes, OG card, guys. Synchro, Overtake, and... Ooh! Diviner of the Herald! Diviner of the Herald! Oh my goodness, ito hindi natin nakuha sa Lightning Overdrive ba? Tama ba? Hindi natin ito nakuha, no? So, lamang na talaga ang Tin o Pharaoh's God, guys. Pazuzul, Sandvine, Leaf Twin, Ice Jade, Gunkan, and EMR. That's pretty much it para sa ating second Mega Pack ng 2022, guys. Ha. Dito muna tayo kay 2021, guys. Baka makabawi siya. Baka makabawi siya, guys. Let's find out. We got another Gaia the Magical Knight, Buzzsaw Shark, Deep Sea Sentry, Infernobel Knight Astolfo, Wind Pegasus at Ignister, Gusari at Ignister, Drytron Delta Altais. Altais? What? XYZ, XZ, Info. Wow! Yan ang sinasabi natin, guys. Crossout Designator. Oh my goodness. Lamang na dito ata. Lamang na dito, guys, ang 2021. Binigyan tayo ng Crossout Designator. Declare one card name. Banish one of the declared card from your main deck. And if you do, negate its effect. As well as the activated effects and effects of the field of cards with the same original name until the end of this turn. You can only activate one crossout designator per turn. So, kung nag-activate ka, guys, ng Ash Blossom, then si enemy mo, yung kalaban mo, may Ash Blossom sa deck, but meron siyang crossout designator sa field. Pag ginamit niya yun, manenegate din yung effect nung Ash Blossom mo. Tama ba? Oo, ganun nata yun. If may Nibiru din, gumamit ka ng Nibiru, tapos ginamit niya itong crossout, mananagit yung effect ni Nibiru na ibabanish niya sa deck niya, sa main deck. Tama ba? We got Ausa, the Earth Charmer, Immovable. So, kung mali yung explanation to, guys, please correct me sa ating comment, guys. Don't forget to comment down below. We got Fusion Deployment. Fusion Deployment, ang ating Prismatic Secret Rare, guys. We got Virtual World Beast, Capricious Dark Lord, Jack in the Hand, Drill Driver, Besfenato, Free Range, Melfi Pony, Rampaging, Smash Tank, Dino Saber. That's pretty much it, guys, para sa ating 2021 Mega Team of Ancient Battles. So, tingnan natin kung tatambakan na nga ba ni 2021 si 2022. Let's find out, guys, ang ating last na Mega Pack dito sa 2021. AI Del Reborn, Ravenous Crocodragon Archetis, Goki Guts, Ibisela Lutia, Deep Sea Minstrel, Heavy Forward, Infernobel Knight Captain Roland, Tri-Brigade, Nerval, Adamancipator Ryzen, Leonite, and Gaia the Magical Knight of Dragons. Oh my goodness, Gaia the Magical Knight of Dragons. Marinces Pascalus, Awakening of the Possessed, Raid Raptors, Rookie Fur Hire, Melfi Rabi, Charge into Dark World, and Awakening the Possessed, Rasen Ryu. That's pretty much it, guys, para sa ating 2021 Tignan natin kung makakahabol ang 2022, guys. Ang 2022, makakahabol ba? Let's find out, guys. Let's find out. Here we go for our last mega pack dito sa Teen of Pharaoh's God. Despian Comedy, Zoroa the Magistus con Playground Calamity, Beat Trooper Squad, Armed Dragon Thunder Level 3. Armed Dragon Thunder. Ah, Thunder to. Okay. OG card ba to? Armed Dragon Level 3. Ah, hindi. Yung OG card, yung Armed Dragon lang, no? So, may Thunder siya. Wow. May element na siya, guys. Fabled Treason, Supernatural Danger Zone, Despia, The Theater of the Branded, Trap Tricks, Kularia, Sana Balon, Daphne, Contract with the Abyss, and The True Sun God. Oh my goodness. What? Despia! Where it is? What? Despia? Where it is? Wow, Prismatic Secret Rare. So, sino ang nanalo, guys? Si Despia? Or si Crossout Designator? White Baking? Si Gangkan? Si Live Twin? Si Wind Witch? Signet? Cascade? And Capri? Capri? What? Focus, focus. Capri Ponica, Mystical Beast of the Forest. That's pretty much it, guys. Para sa ating Mega Teen of Pharaoh's God. So, sino ang nanalo para sa inyo, guys? Si Mega Teen? Or si 2021 or si 2022, guys? So comment down below kung sino yung nanalo, guys. Hopefully nag-enjoy kayo sa ating unang first versus battle, guys, na. And don't forget na mag-suggest sa ating comment down below, guys. Thank you so much. So sana nag-enjoy kayo, guys, sa ating versus battle. The King of Games is always saluting you, guys. Gotcha! That was a fun duel, guys. Thank you so much.